There is one more important point to be noted here. This again is the illustration from incremental concept learning. When we were talking about incremental concept learning, we talked about techniques for learning. We did not talk about how these concepts were going to be used. However, in learning by correcting mistakes, we are talking about how the agent actually uses the knowledge it learns. This point, too, is central to knowledge-based AI for several reasons. The first reason is that knowledge-based AI looks at reasoning, looks at action, decides how knowledge is going to be used, and then determines what knowledge is to be learned. It sets the target for learning. Secondly, you may recall this particular figure for the cognitive architecture that we had drawn earlier. You may see that reasoning, learning, and memory are closely connected, and all of that is occurring in the surface of action selection. This figure suggests that we not only learn so that we can do action selection, but additionally, as we do action selection and we get feedback from the world, it informs the learning. As this figure suggests, intelligent agents, cognitive systems, not only learn so that they can take actions on the world, but further, that the world gives them feedback, and that feedback informs the learning. Once again, failure are great opportunities for learning. One additional point to be made here. Learning by correcting mistakes views learning as a problem-solving activity. An agent meets failure, it needs to learn from the failure. It converts this learning task into a problem-solving task. Let us first identify what knowledge error led to the failure. Then let us build an explanation for this. Then we'll repair it. Thus, learning is closely intertwined with memory, reasoning, action, and feedback from the world. Notice also that reasoning, learning, and memory here in the deliberation module are closely connected to the metacognition module. Here, the reasoning, memory, and learning may be about action selection in the world, but the metacognition module may have its own reasoning, learning, and memory capacities. And some of the learning in the metacognition is about fixing the errors in the deliberative reasoner. So metacognition is thinking about thinking. The agent used certain knowledge to think about the action selection, and it conducted those actions in the world. Metacognition is thinking about what went wrong in its original thinking. What was the knowledge error? We'll return to metacognition in the lesson on meta-reasoning.